Clitheroe arrived today at Middleton in the suburbs of North Manchester. The home club gained promotion from Division 2 in 2019 and have more than held their own in Division 1 so far this year. This has been off the back of some great performances from their South African professional, James Price, who tops the professionals' batting averages with some 700 plus runs, including 2 tons and 5 50s, and has 30 wickets with the ball as well. The more he gets into the game, the less Clitheroe's chances of picking up points.
We're not good looking at the umpire. So Rich Ace in that, he could have left that. That's 4 runs. Anyhow, if you're ball short outside.
Ooh, he's gloved it.
That's it. I face mostly.
Just feeding him.
Right,
keep the run.
Yeah.
Get amongst them. Just over there.
No, right.
Right. Right. Yeah, it's going to stop.
Sorry?
See, there you are.
God is
sustaining
that. Ooh. Turned off.
Okay. No.
Out.
Damn, I think I might have missed that.
Sorry.
Ah!
Northern had balls.
Yes!
Yes! Quality, mate!
Well, that's what we wanted, Keith.
Yeah, absolutely. Was that Sam?
Yeah.
Catch.
Ago and we played against him then. He was quite good with
it. Clitheroe will settle for that. Price looked to be going into top gear when he was out. Catches win matches, we know that, but great ones that dismiss top batting pros are worth their weight in gold.
Six.
Sorry?
Six. Straight into field and run right. Well, that was ridiculous.
Shot, Tommy!
Shot,
Tom! He'd just get 20 or 4. A long way. That's where
I
got it. That worked for height.
Shot, Tommy!
Shot, Tommy!
I don't know whether he plays.
Best I've seen him work since he's come, I think.
Yes, Tommy!
He's like that. That didn't look good.
Don't worry, that one, wasn't it?
Don't
look
good today, is he?
Yes, Tommy!
Yes, Tommy!
Very good, mate!
Not enough grass on us.
No.
Lucky TL, lucky, mate! Lucky, Tommy! Lucky! Good, you! Good, Jacko! Good on, mate!
Come on.
Hold his finger on that one.
Come on.
That is that goal.
I can't quite see how. Chance, that's two run outs. Thank you.
always give.
Came in.
The way they're bowling right now. Good.
One more.
Yeah.
Especially now, is it?
That's great.
I have 47 nut bombs.
Well, it turned out all right in the end, with Clitheroe picking up 12 points, but there were a few bumps in the road on the way. Ali Ross's run out didn't help matters, and there were a number of distinctly dodgy calls. Nothing lifts a fielding side more than a run out, particularly when it's one of the top five batsmen. Thankfully, Charlie Dewhurst and Kyle O'Connor were able to carry on the good work of Tom Lord and Mohammed Mohsin and see it through.